Welcome back, Squirtle Squad, and today is another episode of Batman Arkham Origins. You're probably wondering why our Terraria Let's Play hasn't been going on much, or a Minecraft one. Dustin hasn't really been playing with me lately, so I've been, you know, doing this. But I will let you know something. First things first, I am really, really, really sorry about the glare in my videos. I can't really do anything about it, so unfortunately you're just gonna have to suck it up. I know it's kind of mean, but that's the best I can, but it's the best I can do. I wanna try and get dimmer lights going for this, but you know. How many WBs did there have to be? Jeez. Here we go. Continues. Let's hope the last checkpoint's inside. I don't want to have to do that all over again for you guys.
There he is. I was supposed to do some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
It's pretty sweet, actually.
Okay.
Oh, it's for the remote claw.
Yeah, that's how you're supposed to get out. Once you defeat that Deathstroke.
I don't know how to get the remote claw.
You defeat Deathstroke?
Nope! Go. again, buddies.
Yeah.
Actually, it did.
Choose your own weapon.
With pleasure,
I choose.
Those weapons suck. I choose Batarang. Yeah, I should probably look at these new character profiles. Let's see. Profiles. And the penguin. Oswald. Penguin.
shame you're dead. You're actually worth more alive.
You're worth more dead.
Thank you. didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Oh.
I died with honor, like he said, twice. As long as I keep dying with honor, I'm fine, hey Dustin.
Thank you.
this much longer.
Another opportunity to kill me. Wait.
I hit Y.
You fought well that day, but I am stronger, faster, smarter, and so defend the only way it could.
So how do I use the back claw quickfire?
I forget. It tells you when he first uses the remote claw, when he pulls out his sword.
Make no mistake.
Staffs look like that in the DC universe. Guys, looks like Deathstroke's coming for the next episode. Understood?